starts so that we can spot the smallest amount of piranhas. So usually when we're doing piranha tests, we keep the lights out for several minutes till our eyes adjust to the darkness so we can see it better. And we've got night vision scopes there.
Right around 700.